As thanks for saving Ehrenhardt, King Amadon named me the caretaker of the Forest of Hope. I'm going to explore the property. After all I've been through, I need a vacation.
Are you Lady Sarah, the new caretaker? I'm afraid you couldn't have come at a worse time. The worm has returned. I saw it with my own eyes. I taught that shapeshifter a lesson. Scared him real good. But my best pal Burdick here wasn't so lucky. I'm Muffler, by the way. If you've got any medicinal herbs for him, I'd be grateful.
Welcome. You must be the new caretaker. I've lived in this forest many centuries, watching over three tribes living here. Once, long ago, the worm tried to control me, but the elders of the three tribes defeated him, using the magical altar you see before me. However, lately the elders have been arguing amongst themselves. In order for the magic to work, they must use their cover stones on my altar. Without them, I shall fall. And if I do, the worm shall conquer the rest of Ehrenhardt.
Thanks to you, Bertuk's feeling much better. Be careful in the forest. The worm is capable of all sorts of mischief. It's even stolen my most precious collectibles. Little Bertuk, where did you find him? Here, take anything you like from my cupboard. It's the least I can do.
Yes, I am the elder of the elves, but I cannot help you. We know of the Tree of Life's plight, but we have our own problems. For one thing, a mysterious creature invaded our realm, leaving a chest at our sacred shrine. Now black smoke is covering it. But what's worse, our prince has been poisoned by those treacherous fairies. Only their sacred flowers secrete that poison. Even if I wanted to help you, our cover stone is in the palace, and we can no longer enter it. Thank you for dissipating that smoke and restoring access to the prince. It seems I owe Mufar for bringing you here. So please pick a wooden toy for him as a token of my appreciation. I'm afraid I cannot fight the worm with the prince in this state. If you could find 4 healing crystals, we could attach them to his bed and speed his recovery.
Yes, this is one of the ones I lost. Here, this key will let you enter the land of the fairies. I trust that you will use it wisely.
You wish to seek help from us? Our statue of spring is gone, replaced with a black hole of deceit. It's obvious those dwarves stole it, probably melting it down to appease their insatiable appetite for gold. Caretaker, I cannot help you fight this worm. Without our statue, we are powerless.
Thank you.
That's the last of them. You're a true caretaker. Thank you for all of your help. Here, this rune will unlock the portal to the dwarves.
Furbies and elves. Bah, I wouldn't help them if they were the last living things in Erenhart. Once we lived in peace. But now the elves have snubbed us, and the furries claim we stole their statue. Ha! More like they're the ones who stole my crown. Without it, I have no claim to the throne. So no, I can't help you. My kingdom is falling apart. You say the worm stole my crown. He shall pay for deceiving the noble dwarves of Erenhart. Of course I will help you fight them. Meanwhile, you may go where you like in my kingdom. I will meet you at the Tree of Life when all is ready.
help me, please. These roots destroyed my ceiling, and I've been trapped under here ever since. I've got this rope if it will help you lift this mess off me.
My eyes have been opened, and my heart is ashamed. I will help you fight that horrid creature. Once the altar is ready, we shall stand together as one.
Caretaker, my skills are yours to command. If there's anything I can do to help you, let me know.
Thanks to you, our prince lives. I'll gladly stand by your side against that monster once the altar is assembled.
There's not much time. You must unite the tribes and restore the cover stones before the worm destroys us all!